to one of the more iconic images from the Star Wars universe is, of course, our first glimpse of Carrie Fisher reclining in her now iconic and often imitated Slave Leia costume.
Yep.
Did you realize at the time how much of an iconic image that was going to become?
No.
Did you no.
I don't think any of us did. I was a bit taken aback. I thought, that's Princess Leia? I mean, she was lying like that for about 4 weeks, because it took us 5 weeks to film all that. She was just lying around, bored, you know, just with this bikini on, which was incredibly uncomfortable. No, but I mean, I just thought, I suppose if I thought about it, I thought, yeah, it probably would. Probably would turn into an iconic image just because it was Carrie wearing next to nothing, you know? And she was, I had to lift her up in one scene and get her to kiss Jabba on the barge scene.
Yeah.
And you kind of, you know, you're going to lift somebody, you look at them and you sort of mentally gauge their weight. And she's quite slim and small and petite in those days, so I knew she wasn't going to be heavy. But I was very tired after about 4.5 weeks of being dressed up as Bib. And I couldn't grip anything because my fingers were rubber and they'd bend back. You know, I couldn't eat anything. I had to be fed. I was like an invalid. People shoving straws in my mouth and tea in the end of it. Anyway, I kind of measured Carrie. I thought, yeah, okay, yeah. I've got to lift her right the way up. That's going to be a bit of a push, all this garbage on. But she was about, you know, 50% lighter than I thought. And I lifted her up and I nearly threw her through the ceiling. Lift her up to her. There's nothing to her. She's just, you know, like a feather.